We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Standing by. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. to see some wreck. Understood, stopping this lap. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We'll be right back. down to P9. You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least. Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. go. At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Down the table, you're currently in P9. Looks like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track. 2 minutes remaining in the session. We need a good lap here or we're out of qualifying. car system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Access is now enabled. If it takes too much damage, a new strategy is available on the MFD. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Copy that. Parts for next box. Release. Stops. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately, the safety car is waiting for the leader, you may overtake it. Overtake the safety car.
pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Looking good, you can use overtake to get past. We'll be right back. rescuers have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. the time penalty will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Is 2.2 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 7.5 seconds. Medium tyres at the next stop. safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. squeeze your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Okay, the gap behind is 4.5 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the... let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Strategy is available on the MFD. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. A new strategy is available on the MFD. The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Incident.
We'll be right back.
is 2.1 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. what we like to see at the start. Well done. Okay, clear. Yellow flag. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. DRS, DRS now available. Green flag, we're racing again. Caution, caution. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. This is your final lap of the race. Thank you. Race over, the stewards have black flagged you.
Thank you.
first lap. Keep okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. For that last incident. The stewards have awarded us a 10-second time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. If you keep this up, we're going to get disqualified. Be more careful out there. Track is clear. Green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. Race control aren't happy with your creative interpretation of track limits. They've given you a 3-second time penalty. penalty for that last incident. That's a strong start. Well done. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Time penalty for that last incident. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Hey, if you don't behave yourself from now on, we're going to end up disqualified. DRS is now enabled. time penalty for that last incident. Our race over. Black flag. We've been black flagged. Drive back into the pits.